Check this out, guys.
Culture of fear, for sure. You know, and it's a big culture of mind control, too. MK Ultra mind control rules in Hollywood. If you don't know, Google that and look into it.
Well, we've talked about Operation Mockingbird, MK Ultra mind control stuff from, I mean, this goes back decades and decades. But Rosanne, I mean, do you know people have been blacklisted? I mean, is it just kind of a self-censorship in Hollywood, or do people actually get edged out if they are too much against the grain?
Yeah, it's self-censorship after a while, but it's not just a crazy self-censorship. It's self-censorship because there's actually a danger that you will never work again. And people know it. Everybody has friends that it happened to, that maybe you said too much, or maybe you were too vocal on unpopular issues. And it's funny because it doesn't matter if 2 years later, I find this a lot, that 2 years later, those unpopular issues become very mainstream. They still don't forgive the first person who does it. And that's kind of been my story there. When you're first, you're going to be vilified, despite the fact that 2 years later, everybody's saying what you said. You're still going to be vilified because you dared. And, like they say, the Chinese have a myth or a saying that says,